grandfather once told me, he said, "Grandson, the world is filled with people, but there's only a handful of human beings. And at night when I look at the stars, I think of my elders, my ancestors." My grandfather said, "I hope that I conducted my life in such a manner that you yourself would choose to be a human being and encourage and make a stand." And many safe travels to wherever it is that you go. Aho, hechi tuolo, mitakuyasi.
The journey back to Lower Brule has been one of unimaginable wealth. To this day, it has been impossible for me to totally capture the journey in simple words. But I will continue to pull upon this gift of music to carry the message and the hope that all of us someday can drop the barriers and drop the boundaries. My new Lakota family gave me the greatest gift of all, a very simple philosophy summed up in two very concise and succinct words. I'll share them with you tonight in hopes that you can remember them, carry them with you. Mitako Yasi. Mitako Yasi. Translated, it simply means, we are